See, literally so many stuff. Hi you guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, hi, I'm Akanksha. So you guys know I recently got my house renovated and I moved into the new house like a month ago. So basically we just got the woodwork done, where whatever like other workers could do, like cupboard, beds, you know, bathrooms, etc. But the lord, like the main essence of the house, which is the home decor, the props, etc., we did not buy anything yet. We did not have time to go. There was a lot of things happening. Our house literally took 1 year to be made because of the pandemic, the workers, like it was a whole huge mess. I'll do a story time some other time if you're interested, and let me know. It is a big process. Probably I can give you tips on what you can be careful about when you're getting your house renovated, what to tell people, what not, you know, how to manage stuff, because I made a lot of mistakes and I regret them, so I hopefully can help you guys. So anyway, so we went to IKEA. Me and my mom actually went to IKEA recently to buy a lot of home decor stuff. We actually wanted to check out what is there, if you like anything, you don't like anything, according to that, you know, we can arrange stuff. There are obviously other places we wanted to go, but IKEA was like the first stop we went, because mainly we went because I wanted organizers for my, you know, makeup and stuff. So anyways, I asked on Instagram if you want to see the haul. This is becoming very big intro, you know, but long story short, you guys wanted to see an IKEA haul and here it is. I shopped a lot of things, you guys, a lot of things. I bought a lot of stuff for myself, like, you know, for my work and my organization. So according to me, I think IKEA has pretty reasonable prices, because I do like the finishing of the like furniture, etc. It's very soft, very smooth, looks really nice also. And then if you do want to do like literally your home decoration, then there are various color available options so that you can, you know, customize it according to your house as well. So first thing, I bought a lot of props, like I told you. So first thing I got is this white lantern type of thing. Now white is literally everywhere in my house, is literally white. So you know, my mom really liked this and we got this. So we got two of these, and you know, she usually likes to put this in the balcony and put a diya. Generally, like even if I'm shooting and I want like a mood in the background, it would look really nice. So you know, first thing that we bought is this like really cute lantern. I don't think, what do you call this? The next one I got is this candle holder, because few candles don't have a base, like scented candles, I really like them, but they don't have a base and to sit, and sometimes the wax leaks and you know, it's kind of a little messy. So I even bought a candle for this so that I can put them in this. And these are the really good candles I found there, so that you know, they fit perfectly, and you literally find them together in the store. It's kind of like a mind thing. If you buy this, then you buy this. But I, you know, you have the sample things there, you can smell it and you know, buy it if you really like it. So I bought these three sets. So I think a lot of things we bought, but like we just bought like tiny things like here and there to see if it actually works with the house, and if it's nice then we can like order more. If you don't know, IKEA has an online website. Literally everything in the store is always there on the website, but I would definitely recommend you to go to the store, because it's a lot clearer vision of what stuff is, how it is, etc. On the website sometimes you don't find everything because you have to search a lot, you don't really like, you know, get what you want, because a lot of organizers which I could not find on the site but were there in the store. So you know, I think it's better to go. So what we actually did was we went to the store, we took a picture of a lot of things we really liked, and then we thought we'll go home and you know, think about it and order like whatever we could get from the store, like small things which we could carry and all, we got it. So yeah, these are the candle next. These are just some, you know, bathing scrubs, what do you call them? My mom already removed two of them. This is just like just three in the this one. Yeah, I got these plants. I got three of these. So these are for my balcony, my bedroom, and my, you know, hall. They look really nice. You can just put them on one corner and they look really pretty. I'm going to get like a good base for this, like, you know, something like a bamboo type of thing, which actually, you know, even goes a little bohemian type of vibe. These are fake ones, but they look really nice. Then the next one I got is this. Again, so there's like, you know, when you enter IKEA, there are bedrooms which you can see and get an idea of what you want, like which, you know, cupboard you want, which flowers you want, etc. And then you go down to the ground floor. At least in Hyderabad it's like that. Mumbai recently opened, so I'm not sure how is it in Mumbai. I think it is quite similar. So when you go to the ground floor, that's where you can actually pick up products. So that's one tip. When you're on the first floor, take picture of the sector where you'll find that particular product, and then when you go to the ground floor, you go to that section and you'll definitely find that product there. Zoomed out a little so that you can see this entirely. Very cute was very nice. Again, I bought 2-3 like this fake plant, of course. I really wanted to buy a good jar so that I can put this on my dining table. Like I said, next we got these flowers. So these flowers randomly are like put there. You can pick as many as you want. So like 10 rupees one or 20 rupees one, depends on which one you pick. So if you watch my IKEA vlog, then you know the scam which happened with me, and it happened with these flowers. These flowers are 20 rupees each, okay? So this one is like 20 and 4 together would be 80 rupees. So when we went to the cash counter and basically gave my card, payment is done, and then after like we were putting everything in the cover, I just checked the bill for randomly, and I'm like, there's something fishy with this bill. There is something fishy. I'm like, there is 44 of something written. I'm like, I have not bought anything in the multiple of 44. Like, I did not buy 44 flowers. Then I'm like, there's something wrong. And I checked, I'm like, okay, maybe I am mistaken. And I went back and I asked that guy. He's like, oh madam, like, you know, because instead of 44 dabgya, you know, we're wearing gloves because of COVID-19, you know, it got. I like, imagine, instead of 80 rupees, I was charged 2,100 or something. I was simply paying 2,000 more just because it was his billing error. Imagine, like, maybe if it's like a big product, like, you know, if it was like, you know, 100 bucks of one product or like 200 bucks, then 44 would be like, I forgot maths, 4 into 2. So, you know, somewhere around 8,000, I believe. Yeah, 8,800. No. So, that time it would be very evident because, you know, 8,800 is a lot of like big amount. But when we bought so many different things, 2,000 was difficult to do. So, basically, my suggestion is do check the bill. There will be billing errors. Don't, like, you know, just blindly pay them. I'm giving you a mom advice here. Anyways, these are the flowers I got. Very pink, very nice. So I got a lot of props because I want them for my background, which I'm going to create very soon. I'm waiting for a shelving unit, which is there. Then the day I went to IKEA, it was out of stock. So, one of those things, I'm not going to show to you today because you'll see that in the house tour. If I show you everything now, what will you see in the house tour? This one is this vase. I got this vase basically for, you know, these flowers only. It seemed, you know, pretty decent. I think it was very cheap, like 100 bucks or something. And like, it's decent vase, it's transparent, looks very nice. So why not? The next one are these flowers. These are again artificial rose flowers. These again look very nice. My house is white, so it's going very well with like the theme, and it's looking really nice. So for these flowers, I got this vase. Now you guys saw my room, it's gray color, so everything is more like, you know, silver gray theme. This is how they look like. You know, you can see there's a lot of gap, right? Because the vase head is a lot bigger. So I'll buy more like such flowers, and then I can put them together and it'll look a lot more fuller on the top. Because now, see, you know, it's kind of spreading out like this and it's not looking so great. If I buy more flowers, they look like a lot more fuller. Then the next one I got is wiper. These are just, you know, to clean the shower glasses and etc. But just then the cover, I'm showing it to you. You know, I've not made my mom like open such like things other than the kitchenware, because I don't want her to do the whole, like, if everything is dispersed again, I'm not going to remember and get everything together. So it's been 3 days I went to IKEA and came, and it's still like here sitting in the cover and could not use them. Okay, so the next one I got are these you know, boxes. These are called the Samla boxes. You can, these though, you'll get directly on IKEA if you search for them. So you get this box and the cap separately, like they're priced separately. So if you just want like a, you know, this box, like a container, you can buy this. But if you want something to close it, then you have to buy this separately. And then I've got a bigger one, which is for me. There is something in this bigger one. So this bigger one I got is because I, you know, put my brushes and everything on the table, okay? And it's like this. It's, first of all, we're in India, we're not in other country. There's a lot of dust, everything which gets accumulated. So I wanted something which I could cover my brushes with. So I have like 3 different cups which I have, where all my brushes are there. So I just bought a taller one so that I, once I'm done filming, I can just close it off like this, and I can still see the brushes, but then there still won't be like any dust, if that makes any sense. So the next ones I bought are these curtains. So these are like 70% polyester, 30% cotton type of curtains. So they're not like, you know, opaque curtains, they're very transparent. So they're really good, like it will block the sun, but you'll still get the light. So these ones we bought them for like the middle curtains, which you can put when you really want like lighting, not like something that just shuts the whole light. And there are only 2 sizes available on IKEA. One is this 9 feet, I think, and the next one is like 6 feet height or something. I'm telling feet because I remember roughly in feet. They have centimeters and all the measurements in That's one thing you really have to do before you go into IKEA is measure everything. Like, especially for what I'm going to show you next, I'm going to show you a lot of organizers. So like I bought a lot of things to put in my drawers to organize my makeup, etc. So you'll have to go in and measure stuff before going in. Like I took a tape and measured my curtains, like my, you know, window, my drawers, etc. So that accordingly I can buy the sizes, because everything will be written on their you know, shop also, how much is it in centimeters. So like I bought these organizers to put in the drawers so that I can, like, you know, organize my makeup. Like I can put stuff like my blushes, everything like this. So I bought like 7 to 8 type of things. Then the next organizer I bought, this one I only bought one, first of all, because it was expensive and I didn't want it to get wasted. So these ones I bought for my bigger square drawers. So this one actually separates like this. You can, you know, directly put this and then store makeup in it. And I actually wanted a lot of, like, you know, different organizer type of thing where I could fit stuff. I really thought IKEA had them, because I remember seeing like foreigners get it. I don't think, maybe it's in India yet. I hope they really get it back, because I think India also like really needs like good organizers. And this is like that acrylic type of thing, so that these are a lot expensive compared to the plastic ones. So I think I'll go buy like one or two more of this, because here, you know, like my foundations are sitting very well. These compartments are really good for, like, you know, again, blush, powder, etc. Even if you just have like a cupboard, and if your like makeup is all over the place, then you can buy this organizer, put it in the cupboard in the corner where this is like basically your entire makeup stash. So you can just put all your brushes in this and just put it on the side in the cupboard. Like you can put it like this straight, and then you can put your foundations here, blushes, bronzers, eyeshadow palettes, and it would just be like, see, so I'm a content creator, so I really have a lot of makeup. Like, if you're a normal person, I think this, or like, you know, little more, one more of this would be a lot more enough, because you would not have like 10 to 15 foundations, right? Like maybe you will have 3 to 4, and 3 to 4 blushes, 3 to 4 bronzers, eyeshadow palettes, and I think it's good enough storage for a normal person. And the next one I have, I don't even know if it's going to fit in the frame, is this tool. So we got a bigger size and a smaller size of this tool. So obviously you won't get it like this, because it's very difficult to carry in this way. You get it in a small box. You have like this screw thing. Everything in IKEA is like you have to go home and build it. All these while we had that very ugly plastic stools which are there in, like, you know, most of the Indian houses. And I was like, I don't want that. It looks very ugly. I don't really, you know, want the aesthetic to be ruined because of that super orange and blue plastic stools. So this one, they have 4 different colors in this: blue, black, white, and some other color I don't remember. But this white perfectly goes with my haul, so I'm going to buy one more stool. Then the next one I got is another organizer, again acrylic one. So these ones were actually like, my heart was like in pain when I was spending for these, because these are expensive. Imagine one of these is 800, and if I want to buy like multiple different things, it's a lot expensive. So I just bought like a couple of these ones. So yeah, so you can remove the horizontal ones, you can remove the vertical ones, and you can like store stuff according to this. This one I was actually very skeptical about, because even if you remove the divider, like the organizing thing is very weird. Let me you know, my blush is here, my K-beauty blush kind of doesn't fit in this very well. Like if I remove this, then it'll become too huge. So I was very skeptical about this. So I just got like a couple of these, and I got them because like the bigger ones are way too big. So, but this one is like, I can put this and side, maybe I can put something else also. So the next one I got is this you know, holder, like container type of thing. Like just now I told you, like I have 3 different, like, you know, this cups type of things where I have my brushes in. So I really wanted one which I could fit all my brushes. This, I'm not sure like if it can fit everything, but majority of the things can come in this. And again, I can remove these also and then put everything together if I wish. And I can use it like for anything, let it be brushes or setting spray, or I can, like, it's more organized and nice. Then the next one I bought, I was so excited about this ever since I found out about this. So this is a bag. Battery LED lights. I did a huge mistake of not bothering about electrician work in this house. I should have, because you know, there are a lot of spots where I wanted like the power supply to be there for me to put a different type of lighting, etc. And those people did not suggest anything, and it was completely out of my mind. And there are a lot of things which I really wanted to amplify but could not, because now the entire house is done and I cannot pull out wires randomly for anywhere. So this is like a battery LED light, and see, you can switch it on and put it anywhere. You don't need power supply. It operates on battery. You get these batteries also in the same counter where you get this light. So, you know, it comes with a sticker as well. So, you can stick it to the wall and you can open directly and close it. But then it's very concentrated, like I told you, like spotlight. So, but these are really good for crockery units and like wherever, like cupboards and all, where you want that light to be there, but you don't have like power connection. So, you know, in the crockery unit, that stupid asshole did not give us a power connection and put light. So, I'm just like putting these lights in the crockery unit and there's light, you know, going through all the glassware. It looks very, very nice. So, I got a couple of these lights. So next ones I got are basically these sticking hooks type of things. You don't have to like nail it, you can just stick it like with the glue and you can hang stuff on this. So basically, again, you can get this anywhere, but usually like majority of the stores usually have it in silver, or again, if it's not silver, if you want it in white, then it's usually plastic. But this is still, you know, a metal type of thing, but it is white. Again, white is my house. I got a bunch of these. Now you can buy these, stick in the cupboard, you can use them for anything. You can use them to hang your chains, you can use them to anything, hang your photo frames, whatever. So, you know, I bought like 5-6 of them. I think, yeah, with that we finish this. I think there's like one or two bulbs my mom bought for the kitchen. They're very basic bulbs, you can buy it anywhere. It's just that she was there and she needed it, so she bought it. But rest, other than that, I think I showed you everything. And I think this haul is going to be long, because first of all, I talked too much and there were so many products to show and explain. I really like to explain things, you know, how you can utilize it. Something is just me. I don't just like to show it and move on. It's just how I am. Anyways, so I hope you really enjoyed the haul and you found something you really like. You can definitely check their website if you're looking for it before you go in. And then actually, I'm going to buy a lot of things online because I really didn't want to carry like big heavy boxes to home. So yeah, that's about it. That's it for the vlog. I hope you really enjoyed it. And if you did, then make sure you like, share, and subscribe to my channel. And ring the notification bell, and I'll see you guys in my next video.